Not sure how it...
Someone like Harlow looking for me, I can tell you that much.
You are here. Good.
Is this Mr. Bickle's home?
I believe so. He supposedly has evidence against Harlow. We need to speak with him.
Why did he challenge that horrible man?
Are you all right? We're looking for Mr. Bickle.
My husband is dead. He killed him.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry, Mrs. Bickle. Who killed your husband?
Theophilus Harlow. I'm sure of it. He's been threatening my husband for weeks and... Oh, where is my son? Where is Archie?
I don't mean to be grim, but could Harlow have taken him?
Archie's satchel is missing, so he may have left on his own. Hopefully he's just gone wandering, as he's prone to do. I hope he wasn't here when Harlow... when my husband...
Do you know which way Archie might have gone?
He has a little hideout in the forest south of here. He never wanders far. But if he witnessed Harlow doing something to his father, I'm afraid to leave in case he comes back home.
Is there anything more you can tell me about Harlow?
He's Victor Rookwood's second in command. A miserable, awful creature. Vicious and murderous.
What reason would Harlow have to kill your husband?
My husband had been looking into Harlow's dealings and discovered some of what he's been up to. I begged him to leave it alone, but he... he was convinced that...
We'll find your son, Mrs. Bickle.
Thank you. What am I going to do?
Please do not worry, Mrs. Bickle. We will bring Archie home.
My husband! What will I do?
When I took the letter we found to Officer Singer, she told me about Mr. Bickle. He had been doing the same thing we are, providing Officer Singer with evidence to take down Harlow. I had hoped to speak with him about what he had found, but... we were too late.
What did Officer Singer say about the letter you brought her?
She thanked me, but she clearly felt that it was not enough. It is a shame that hippogriffs cannot speak. Your friend Highwing could provide all the evidence against Harlow that we need. We will need something more. This must be little Archie's hideout that Mrs. Bickle mentioned. Archie? Archie Bickle! He would not have done this to his own hideout. Someone came here looking for him. Revelio may be our only hope of finding out which way he went.
Revelio!
There! Archie's footprints. He went this way. I thought we would have found Archie by now.
I suspect he'll keep running if he's being followed.
If it is Harlow that's pursuing him, I only hope you're right. Men like Harlow would not think twice about killing a child. We must find Archie quickly. prepare for a fight. Wolfpack. We should look around.
Archie's satchel. Why would he leave it behind?
He was likely running from Harlow, distracted. This may be a good time for Revelio again.
Revelio!
Went this way. I have a bad feeling about this. Harlow must have a reason for pursuing Archie.
I wonder what Archie saw. I hope he didn't see Harlow kill his father.
He would never overcome it. At least not in any way I can imagine.
Revelio.
A fork in the road. We will need Revelio again. Multiple sets of footprints. Oh, Harlow caught up to him here. This is not good. They went this way. They are beautiful, are they not?
You can see Thestrals too.
I witnessed death when I was 9. Saw my first Thestral shortly thereafter. I found comfort in it. I still do. I think those of us who have witnessed death deserve some comfort.
I'm sorry you experienced something like that at so young an age.
I was with my father when he died.
Levioso!
My mother was away, and I felt quite helpless. It was a long time ago in some ways, but in other ways, it seems like it was only yesterday. I still see him so clearly.
You must miss him.
My father was a wonderful man. Let us keep moving. We must find Archie. Be on your guard. There can be no mistake.
What a pathetic display!
They got what they deserved. Expect this tent to be so large on the inside. That complicates things a little.
Revelio.
Hush now.
You don't think he saw it happen, do you?
Of course he did. Why else would he have run?
He's just a child. We should release him. This is the sort of thing that could draw unwanted attention.
Harlow will decide what to do with him once he gets back.
Trigger Stotalus.
I'm not hearing things.
Huh? What was that sound?
Let me listen.
Oh! Accurate. You made a great mistake.
They got what they deserved.
Revelio. Revelio.
Help! Help! Please, I need your help.
Archie. Archie Bickle.
How did you know my name?
Your mother sent us to find you.
Oh, I'm so glad.
Not too loud, Archie.
Sorry.
We need to get this open. Alohomora.
I'm Uncle Tarlo. He killed my father.
We're so sorry, Archie. We won't let him get away with it. But first, we need to get you home to your mother.
Thank you for saving me.
We wouldn't have it any other way, Archie. Now let's get you home. We know a safe way back. Alohomora.
I heard the people who took me talking about them.
Which friends, darling?
Mr. and Mrs. Rabe. Mr. Filbert. And I think they also said Otto's name.
Oh, I shall speak with them. You run inside.
Yes, Mother.
Your husband's friends may be in danger.
Just as he was.
How can we help?
You've done enough. My husband was a powerful wizard and couldn't defeat Harlow. The last thing we need is that monster coming after you.
It may be too late for that. I'm afraid Harlow's already after us.
Then you needn't anger him further. I assure you, the threat could be a lot worse. Please, please keep your distance.
I'm sorry again about your husband, Mrs. Bickle.
Thank you. And thank you for bringing Archie home. I can never repay the two of you for your kindness.
Not to worry, Mrs. Bickle. My father used to say that rain does not fall on one roof alone. We are here to help each other. I must learn more about Mr. Bickle's friends and why Harlow is after them. You'll be hearing from me as soon as I know something. Thank you for your help today.
What do we have here? A demiguise. Mine now, demiguise.
Thank you again for finding my dear Archie. I honestly don't know what I would do without him. He's all I have now. So much like his father.
Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
Any whispers going about the town?
The main rumor is that you solved the problem of Pergit. That's wonderful. Business around town should improve very much now.
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? Hope to see you again sometime.
What are you up to now?
I wonder who lives here.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Aloha, Mora.
Mind now, demiguise.
Revelio.
Didn't Clementine Willardsley ask you to follow those butterflies into the Forbidden Forest for her? Not the bravest person, that Clementine.
Aloha, Mora. Out of a storybook. Depulsa! Revelio.
No, I can't call back there.
Revelio.
I can never face Milo's daughter again.
Aloha, Mora.
Oh, Milo, what am I to do?
Is there something I can help you with, Mr...
Adley? Edgar Adley? No, I don't think so. Blast Milo and his mad schemes.
Milo?
He was my friend. Came to me a few days ago with a brilliant plan to make some quick galleons. All I had to do was follow him into the Forbidden Forest. Had I known he wanted to procure venom from a living acromantula. Oh, poor Milo. He didn't deserve to go like that.
I'm very sorry to hear about your friend.
Oh, thank you. I can't think of it. Milo's body is still in that cave with the absconder.
The absconder?
Aye, Milo's name for the acromantula. He did have a flair for the dramatic. In fact, as he died, Milo begged me to take his heirloom pocket watch, so that his daughter would have something to remember him by. But I fled.
Why would someone risk their life for spider venom?
As a potion ingredient, acromantula venom is incredibly valuable. In large part because it is, as poor Milo has proven, impossible to get from a live acromantula.
If I have time, I can try to collect the heirloom watch, Mr. Adley.
You can't possibly go to the acromantula's cave. You'd be killed. Please, forget I said anything.
Now, where could that acromantula cave be?
See if there's something you need. Thank you for your patronage. I shall hope to do business with you again. Thank you for your patronage. That's been a pleasure. Pleased to see Arn has his back. Ranrock and his loyalists will think twice before trying that again.
Revelio.
Could it be a Merlin trial?
Confringo!
Revelio.
Confringo.
Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
Has his belongings back. Ranrock and his loyalists will think twice before trying that again.
What do you have in store for me this time?
Revelio.
These Merlin trials won't get the best of me. Hogsmeade, here I come.
Revelio.
do appreciate what you went through to find my brother. Thank you. Thank you for passing through.
The cave must be somewhere in this maze. I wonder what else is in here.
Confringo!
This could be the Acromantula cave Mr. Adler mentioned.
Confringa!
Yeah.
the coast! Confringo!
Revelio!
Confringo!
Not my fault you're a deadly great spider. I need to bring this heirloom back to Mr. Adley.
Revelio!
Confringo! Confringo!
Revelio.
A castle must have been quite stately in its time.
Pathetic!
I'll get that goblin health back. Hopefully by rummaging your corpse.
Gleason, you could gnaw a treadmill from it!
I know all about you and your mother. Shall we finish what we started? Back for more? Not the brightest child. Ha! The lamb returns to the...
Let's play our predator and prey, shall we? Blaze
Revelio.